A woman accused of scamming an elderly patient of more than $400,000 faced a judge for the first time today. The judge setting the bond for Ana Maria Nunez at $45,000. Prosecutors say Ana Nunez pretended to be the victim's daughter. They claim she worked with her son Pablo Figueroa to trick the 70-year-old into signing over her home and bank accounts. Nunez faces charges including fraud and exploitation of the elderly.